I need an address on Levine's Liquor, closest store to the Santa Fe Avenue rail yard, if possible.
Just a moment, Detective. Closest door would be the one at 939 South Hope Street.
Thanks, ma'am.
Okay.
You know the way. You can drive.
You read that those goddamn Chinese want to sell the relief food that we're sending them?
Yeah. Yeah, I read about that.
Those people are starving. They can't do that.
They want to sell the food to fund the civil war against the communists.
Really? Guess that's okay, then.
Armies can't fight without food. Spend all your money on weapons, but you still have to have the will to fight. Fortunately, the Reds will win in China.
Watch your mouth. You know what you're saying?
The people of this country overthrew a king. You think the Chinese will balk at an emperor if they are starving?
What can I do for you?
LAPD, Phelps and Galloway. We're making inquiries into the murder of Evelyn Summers.
Evelyn?
Mm-hmm.
She's dead?
You knew Evelyn Summers, Mr.
Robbins? Yes, I knew Evelyn. I was a good friend of her ex-husband. She kept some of her stuff here.
Can you show us, please?
Sure. Come this way.
Got some fine stock here, Mr. Robbins. Now, you let us take some for the road, this case might get solved a lot quicker.
Mm-hmm. He's joking, Mr. Robbins.
Hey, what's in this here?
She wasn't always such a loner. Evelyn was reading Aristotle?
Evelyn wasn't stupid. The only stupid thing about her was her need to drink.
And she was borrowing books from Grosvenor McCaffrey.
Okay.
When exactly did Evelyn work in the pictures?
A few years ago. She worked in legal copyrights for music.
I'm guessing Evelyn hadn't held down a job for quite some time before she was killed.
That's a canvas.
Rawlings Bowling Alley. Maybe Evelyn did something other than drink in her spare time.
Rawlings. I know that place. Corner of 9th and Graham. A lot of cops bowl there on Tuesday nights.
Ich glaube, wir sind fertig hier jetzt.
We're trying to account for Evelyn's movements yesterday.
She came by in the morning.
A social visit? To pick up some of her things?
She had a couple of bucks and bought a quart of rye.
Any idea where the money came from?
She didn't mention it. But she did say the booze was a present for a boy. She said they had been fighting and she had to make it up to him.
Were you and Evelyn close, Mr. Robbins?
Not many people will be sad she's gone. I'll be one of the few.
We got the impression that Evelyn had been sleeping rough of late.
It became difficult for me to have her staying here. Her mother was trying to get her back on the straight and narrow. She's old now. And to be honest, you have to have a good reason to want to get back on.
Do you know a friend of Evelyn's by the name of McCaffrey?
Not personally.
No.
We're struggling for leads, Robbins. Did she know McCaffrey?
She idolized him. From what I gather, the feeling was far from mutual. He seems to peddle a revolutionary stance, fixing the ills of society. You could see how it would appeal to down and outs like Evelyn.
Thanks for your help, Mr. Robbins.
No problem. Hey, I'd like to make arrangements for the funeral. You think I could get in touch with Evelyn's mother?
Put in a call to the watch commander at Central Station, Mr. Robbins. He'll be trying to reach the next of kin.
Thanks. Get the guy, huh? Evelyn never hurt anybody.
Okay.
Can you drive to this one?
Mensch Spa.
Drink, fellas.
Phelps, Galloway, homicide. We need to ask you some questions concerning Evelyn Summers.
I'm Walter Mensch. Evelyn Summers, what is it now?
You knew Evelyn?
As well as I wanted to know Evelyn. She's a pain in the ass, always coming in here, cadging drinks, never had any money. She was in just a couple of nights ago.
Did she ever tell you where she was staying?
I don't know. I think she was living rough. She had that kind of stunk about her.
Who did she drink with?
Yeah, a bunch of these guys. Ask around.
What's your name?
Grosvenor McCaffrey.
Mind if I ask you some questions, Mr. McCaffrey?
I'm just a starving writer, detective. What do you want to ask about?
Evelyn Summers, and why she was found beaten and strangled in the rail depot on Santa Fe.
Okay. I see your point.
How well did you know her?
I can't say that I knew her. It was more like I was aware of her.
Do you have a criminal record, Mr. McCaffrey?
Nothing serious. I've had a few skirmishes.
Scheiße. Ja, komm.
You want to save me some time, or do you want me to look up your file?
Industrial disputes, strikes, workers' rights, that kind of thing.
A regular fifth columnist. Nice to meet you, comrade.
You say you barely knew Evelyn?
Yes, that is correct.
Oh, he's all verloren.
I don't like you, McCaffrey. You look like someone who's trying too hard, like your whole life is some kind of performance. I think you need to give us something to get us out of your life.
I don't like you either, you pompous, stiff-necked patrician. You think I don't see through you and all the other minions of the ruling class?
Did you see Evelyn last night?
No, I was at home, writing.
Come on, Rick, verloren.
Do you want to get dragged into this, McCaffrey? Do you want us to get interested in you?
She hung out with this powder puff, James Tiernan. They haunted the public library together.
How well do you know James Tiernan?
I know he works some kind of plebeian job at Rawlings Bowling Alley.
Thank you for the information, Mr. McCaffrey.
Not in line. So, jetzt gucken wir mal. Wohin geht's jetzt? Zur Bowlingbahn.
You can drive.
Car 11K, Car 11 King, come in. Car 11K, Car 11 King, KGPL.
11 King.
A message from Captain Donnelly, return to Central, go to.
11 King, enter out. Let's not keep the man waiting, Phelps.
Okay. Bin ich mal gespannt.
I want to make homicide.
Captain is downstairs with Ray Pinker and Carruthers.
You can't expect me to sign you blind eye, can you?
No. I'm not as dumb as you look. He's a waste in the police force. Good-looking boy like that should go into politics.
I don't need this.
What's this about, Captain?
Ray and Mal have some concerns over the Henry and Muller cases, which I don't want aired outside of this room.
The evidence is solid, Captain.
I agree, Rusty. It's just that corpses keep piling up.
Copycats.
I've been banging the same drum. But the notes and the lipstick messages.
Evelyn Summers, Cartel Classic Carmine. Each woman, same brand, same color.
Teresa Terrelson didn't have a lipstick message.
Technically, you're right, Rusty. She didn't have any lipstick. But she did have a message. We found it beneath her dress, scraped with a sharp stick.
What did it say?
You sure you want to know,
Ray?
As far as we can be sure, it said, cunt BD.
That's one way of looking at it.
Looking at what?
Cunt is all about access, Phelps. You're married, so yours is mortgaged. Some of us like to pay by installments. This guy doesn't like to pay at all.
Why are you so angry, Mal?
Because I just had to fire one of my assistants. He was a friend of Jameson's. God knows what he might have been up to.
Captain, we have good leads in the Summers case, but it's up to you to decide how we proceed.
Keep this.